So resources are the vital for the in development, the development which has occurred in all over the world. For their development of resources, we need as a conservation also. Conservation of resources. Through the conservation, we can regularize the level of a development, which means as sustainable development. Mostly the resources which are unevenly distributed over the earth, these are not possible to satisfy the needs of all the countries of the world. For such countries where the deficiency of resources are there, such deficiency has complete to the import and export of the materials. When we're talking about the Gulf countries are rich in a crude oil. Gulf countries are rich in a crude oil, but there is agriculture is not possible. So their economy has supports for the growth on the basis of a crude oil, which has exported towards the other world economies. As we learned, one of the group has responsible for export of crude oil in a world market. Akshit, what we call to that group? The group of countries, which includes as Afghanistan, Iran, Iraq, which supplied the crude oil to the world market. What is the name of that particular organization which is responsible for the export of a natural gas and a crude oil in a world economies? These economies where the agriculture is not possible, they are importing agriculture goods from Asian and African countries to satisfy their needs. Akshit, can you give me the answer? Sorry? 2 minutes. Chalo, hum aage badhte hain, aap time lijiye. Answer aap se hi chahiye hame. Which organization is basically responsible for the export of a natural gas and a crude oil to the world economies? Crude oil, kacha tel, to which as we extract the kerosene, petrol, diesel, wax, clear, grease. So conservation of resources has required in a present. Regarding the conservation of Gandhiji, it was remarked as one of the statements that there is enough percentage of resources are available over the earth to satisfy the everybody's needs, not to satisfy anybody's greed. So sufficient number of resources are there, but mostly the number of resources are accessed by the limited number of people. Means the private companies, organizations are there, which are responsible for exploitation of resources. Such resources are exploited by the such organizations in such of the way through which they will finish from our nature after some span of time. For example, the crude oil, it will be finished from such countries. Yes, Akshit, Mila? पहले सोच रहे कहते आता है इसलिए आपने टाइम मांगा था. यस विमान कुमार यू आल्सो नीड अ 2 मिनट्स देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स सर. नो सर सॉरी. ईस्टर्न एशियन गल्फ कंट्रीज नो. यस यू लास्ट बॉय मनमीत सिंह नाम सही ले लिया. आंसर भी सही दे दीजिए. नेक्स्ट कार्तिक एंड दक्ष वेक अप. यस दक्ष आंसर. 3 ऑफ द गर्ल्स दे आर रेडी टू आंसर इट. Which organization is responsible for the export of a crude oil in a world market? India completes its 80% of a crude needs. Sorry? Very good. Very good. Bombay ka aapne? Oil producing Eastern countries. Prince already given as answer. So OPEC countries has exported their crude oil to world economies where the agriculture is not possible. They are exchanging the materials. India, which is known as agriculture-based economy, it export their agriculture goods to the Gulf countries and such countries satisfying their needs. But after the 2080, this is as an estimate, if regularly the such exploitation it will be occur in the Gulf countries, then there will be as a limit. 30 degree left side, Rian. Crude oil, it will vanish. It will finish from the Gulf countries. Then how can such economies they will sustain? For a sustainable development, a regularized level of a development, every country needs to conserve the resources. Conserve the resources for the future generations. Clear? But such countries, they are compromising the needs of our future generations. They are satisfying, they are using the resources at present, not saving for future. But in India, when we're talking about India, for the sustainable development, for regularized the level of a development, government has initiated and protecting the most number of such resources which are limited in number, which are exhaustible in nature. These resources are conserved by the government of India. These are saving for the future. These are categorized under the reserve category. These are not utilized. We are capable to use, but we are not utilizing them. Clear? So these are the reserve at present. Any example, Ryan? Those resources, those exhaustible resources, which are in category of a reserves in India? Crude oil, okay. Kahan pe? India ki baat ki jaye. Bombay, very good. Bombay High. So conservation. So for the conservation of our resources, time to time, the different number of organizations or the summits were held in all over the world. The first step which was took in order to conserve the resources, it was took in 1968. In 1968, the club of Rome, this was as an organization which was occurred, in which as a first time steps were taken to conserve the resources in 1968. Afterwards, in 1974, Schumacher, it was published their ideas, their philosophy in context of a conservation of a resources in his famous book. Yes. Club of Rome. They started to discuss regarding as a conservation of resources. In 1974, Schumacher, in 1974, he published the idea, the philosophy in which he gave as emphasis on a conservation of resources. Conservation of resources in 1974. In 1974, he followed the philosophy given by the Gandhiji, in which he states that Gandhiji states that enough number of resources are available on earth which can satisfy the needs of earth, not to satisfy the greeds of anybody. So Schumacher followed as a philosophy given by the Mahatma Gandhi. Afterwards, in the 1987 Brundtland Commission report, it was published. Brundt, Dutch. Commission report published in 1987, in which the conservation of resources and protection of environment, that idea raised. Afterwards, in 1992, Rio de Janeiro, the Earth Summit held in Brazil. In 1992, the Earth Summit, it was held in Brazil, which was emphasizing over the sustainable development of resources. Sustainable, such kind of a development without harming the environment. It is as a desirable at present. This was as a marked in 1992 in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, in which the countries, more than 100 countries, they decided to set as Agenda 21. Agenda 21, the policy, it will be depend upon all the countries. They can work for the eradication of poverty, second, generation of employment, and conservation of resources. Yes, Gitanshu, what it means poverty? Poverty means what? लास्ट ईयर ये चैप्टर था, डिलीट नहीं हुआ था, फूड सिक्योरिटी डिलीट हो गया था. यस गीतांशु, गरीबी, व्हाट इट मींस गरीबी, कैसे डिफाइन करोगे गरीबी होती क्या है? गरीबी क्या होती है? ये गरीबी है, ये गरीबी, हाउ कैन वी क्लासिफाई द गरीबी? poverty. Gitanshu, are you there? Anybody, Gitanshu here? Nobody? Nobody, Gitanshu here? Akshit, आपसे पूछा गया? आपने फिर दो मिनट ले लेने, फिर कहना नहीं पता. Gitanshu? Gitanshu, आपने गरीबी का सही है ट्रांसलेशन किसको कहा जाएगा? गरीब है, क्या कंडीशन होगी उसकी? सॉरी, जिसकी बेसिक नीड्स पूरी ना होती हो. जैसे कौन सी बेसिक नीड्स? और भी है, और भी है. गीतांशु, पॉवर्टी का ट्रेंड हर कंट्री में सेम है, हर कंट्री में सेम है पॉवर्टी का ट्रेंड. आपने कहा जिसकी बेसिक नीड्स पूरी नहीं होती, फूड, शेल्टर, क्लोथिंग. 90 डिग्री लेफ्ट साइड. रियान, गीतांशु, कैन यू स्टैंड अप? थैंक यू. इतना समझ आया आपको? यस गीतांशु, फूड, शेल्टर, क्लोथिंग, दिस इज एज अ बेसिक क्राइटेरिया टू विच वी कैन चेक एज अ पॉवर्टी इन ऑल ओवर द कंट्रीज. बोलो क्या कहा? सेम ही होगी. अगर सेम ही होगी तो एजेंडा 21 भी सेम ही होना चाहिए. उसके अंदर डिसाइड किया गया द अर्थ समिट 1992 दैट ईच एंड एवरी कंट्री फ्री टू सॉल्व इरेडिकेट और इरेडिकेट द पॉवर्टी इन देयर कंट्री टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम ऑफ अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट. हर कंट्री फ्री है बिकॉज पॉवर्टी ट्रेंड इज नॉट सिमिलर इन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. सेट डाउन. कंट्री टू कंट्री वेरी करता है. जैसे आपने लास्ट ईयर पढ़ा है, एज पर द वर्ल्ड बैंक, अ पर्सन विच इज स्पेंडिंग द $1 in a day, द पर्सन हैज कंसिडर एज द अबव पॉवर्टी लाइन. मैंने ये नहीं कहा कि आप लिखिए जो मैं कह रहा हूं, सुनिए बस, ठीक है ना? So a person which is spending as a $1 in a day as the above poverty line. But in India, the planning commission, जानते होंगे planning commission? It was set up in a Parina. Planning commission set up in which year? To regularize the sectoral development of economy. Parina, 1947, 48, 49, 50. D, four options are there. Parina, yes or no? No comments. Jia Dhawan, 1948 option nahi tha. 1950, planning commission said a person which is spending the 32 rupees in a day is above poverty line. Agar aap dollar ko rupees mein convert karoge, it will be near about the 70 rupees. It means poverty trend is not equal all over the world. So all countries are free to set their agenda 21 to which they can eradicate the poverty or solve the problem of unemployment with conservation of resources. Conservation of resources. Unemployment ka trend bhi har country mein different vary karta hai. Mostly in a world economies, there are the educated unemployed are there. But in our country, the different other types of the unemployment are also there. Disguised unemployment, seasonal unemployment, structural unemployment, mostly as a workers lost their jobs due to as a less demand of a product. Kisi industry ki product ki sales nahi ho rahi hai, then why do the as industrialists, they will avail the burden of a workers? They release the workers. This is as a structural unemployment. Fourth as technical unemployment. Technical unemployment. Due to the introduction of a machinery, when people lost their jobs, technical unemployment and educated unemployment. Educated unemployment. So in our country, trend of unemployment is basically due to as a more emphasis over the primary sector comparatively secondary and tertiary. But in developed economies, mostly people are preferring to the secondary and tertiary comparatively as primary sector. So conservation of resources as desirable. Till there, any questions? Any questions? 1992, Brazil. दोबारा गए क्लब ऑफ रोम इन 1968 1974 शुमाकर्स रिपोर्ट विच वॉज बेस्ड अपॉन अ गांधीयन फिलॉसफी 1974 1987 ब्रंटलैंड कमीशन रिपोर्ट 1992 रियो डे जेनेरियो ब्राजील अर्थ समिट कंजर्वेशन ऑफ 1974 शुमाकर रिपोर्ट थी एस सी एच एम यू सी एच ए आर शुमाकर रिपोर्ट एजेंडा 21 थ्री आइडियाज थ्री प्रिंसिपल्स वर सेट अंडर दिस इरेडिकेशन ऑफ पॉवर्टी पॉवर्टी की प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व किया जाए एम्प्लॉयमेंट को जनरेट किया जाए एंड कंजर्वेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस प्लान्ड वे थ्रू द प्लान्ड एंड जुडिशियस वे द रिसोर्सेस इट शुड बी डिवेलप इन अ कंट्री नाउ हाउ कैन वी एस डू एस अ रिसोर्स प्लानिंग और सॉरी कंजर्वेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस हाउ कैन वी डू एस कंजर्वेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस फर्स्ट मिनिमाइज द वेस्टेज ऑफ रिसोर्सेस एट द लेवल ऑफ एक्सट्रैक्शन प्रोसेसिंग एंड प्रोडक्शन At the level of the extraction, when we extract the resources from the nature, the mining se minerals ko nikala ja raha hai, at that time the wastage should be as a reduced. It can be as a possible with the use of a modern machinery. Reduction or a decrease in a wastage of resources at the time of a production, sorry, extraction, at the time of extraction, at the time of a processing and consumption, jab usko use kiya ja raha hai. So, अगर ऐसे करेंगे then it will be as possible that the resources will conserve. Yes, yeah. Yes, आपने hand raise किया. Second way to which we can conserve as a resources, at the place of a conventional sources, we have to emphasize over the non-conventional sources of energy. Can you give me the example, Rehan? As compared to the conventional sources of energy, we have to emphasize over non-conventional sources of energy. Yes, Navya, petroleum, बढ़ाना चाहिए use, उसका use बढ़ाना चाहिए. We have to increase the use of a petroleum. अच्छा, किसकी जगह बढ़ाना चाहिए? किसका use बहुत ज़्यादा हो रहा है? उसकी जगह हमें petrol का use बढ़ा देना चाहिए. As according to you, मैंने कहा at the place of a conventional sources, we have to increase the use of non-conventional sources. Conventional sources used by humans as a yes. सोलर एनर्जी उसको यूज करना चाहिए कन्वेंशनल मीन्स रिसोर्सेस विच पोल्यूट्स एनवायरमेंट कोल नेचुरल गैस एंड पेट्रोलियम क्रूड ऑयल हाँ जी सीएनजी यूज करते हैं उससे भी पोल्यूशन होता है हाँ जी इट इज एज अ फॉसिल फ्यूल सीएनजी स्टैंड्स फॉर अक्षित सीएनजी स्टैंड्स फॉर एलपीजी स्टैंड्स फॉर Liquefied petroleum gas, CNG. Wait. Yes, Vivan. Compressed natural gas. Through the emission, through the burning, it also causes a pollution. The best ways at the place of a such fossil fuels, we have to emphasize over the non-conventional sources of energy. Jaise Parina ne kaha, solar vehicles aa gaye hain. E-rickshaw, electricity se chalne wale. पहले इन रेलवे इन लोकोमोटिव जनरली एज अ कोल एज यूज एज अ सोर्स ऑफ द एनर्जी बट नाउ प्रेजेंटली रेलवे आर इलेक्ट्रीफाइड इको फ्रेंडली क्लियर इको फ्रेंडली एट द प्लेस ऑफ थर्मल पावर स्टेशन वी हैव टू एम्फसाइज ओवर द अदर सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी विच आर इको फ्रेंडली एनवायरमेंट फ्रेंडली कैन यू गिव मी द एनी टू एग्जाम्पल्स इको फ्रेंडली सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी एक्सेप्ट हाइड्रल पावर स्टेशन वेरी यस हाँ जी इको फ्रेंडली जिससे पोल्यूशन नहीं होता ऐसा सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी उसको छोड़ के सोलर एनर्जी और हाइडल पावर वाटर एनर्जी को छोड़ के इलेक्ट्रिक एनर्जी किससे जनरेट करते हैं इलेक्ट्रिसिटी से फैन कहते फैन से इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेट होती है एज पर अकॉर्डिंग टू द रैंड कार फिर कहा गया Windmill, very good. Tidal energy, geothermal energy, these are the substitutes. आपने क्या कहा? Hydel power station, hydroelectricity. Take your book. It's a geography period, not science. No. Answer it first. Clear conservation of resources. Second, as a, we have to first minimize the wastage of resources at the time of extraction, processing, and consumption. Second, as we have to substitute the of the resources. At the place of conventional, we have to emphasize over non-conventional sources of energy. Non-conventional sources of energy. Third, judicious and planned way through which we have to use resources. Properly planned way, hume use resources ko use karna chahiye. Clear, Gitanshu? Manat, wake up. Head down nahi karna. Agar theek nahi ho, medical room jao. Very good. Next. Or conservation. How can as a conservation as possible? Conservation. Conservation of resources. Very good, Raina. Sustainable development. To regularize the development, such kind of a development to which as a without harms the environment. We have to emphasize over it. Very good, Raina. Any other way through which we can conserve the resources? We can conserve resources. Yes, anybody else? Any of a way through which we can conserve the resources? Yes, Daksh. Resource. Ah, planning of what pehle kaha, judicious use of resources. Planned way hume resources ko use karna chahiye. Theek hai? Through which we have to exploit only the such number of resources, whatever our needs, not to over exploit our resources. Any other? Yes, you. Social worker, she's helping the so many number of individuals. Yes. So 3 R's, recycle, reuse, reduce. Very good. Through which we can be conserve the resources. But I think one more R is there. 5 hain, do kaun se hain aur? One as a refuse, it has related with the when the environmental degradation has occurred. Excessive use of a plastic has occurred, at that time we can be used, refuse the use of a plastic. 4 R, which is the fifth? Restore. Reproduce. No, not possible for the humans. Reuse, reduce, recycle. Then fourth R is the refuse, which is the fifth R as according to the Akshit. Nahi hai. 4 R's. Refuse ka matlab reject hi hota hai. Refuse to use the plastic. Theek hai na? Clear conservation. Any questions related with the conservation of resources? Haan ji? Wo to Akshit ne kaha, Akshit batayega. Anybody else, any question? Conservation of resources. Next is the land resource. Bataiye. Wo kehte aa raha hai to resource hi laga do. Reduce, reuse, recycle, refuse. Let's continue. Land resource. Manmeet, land is the active factor of production. Am I correct? Sure. How? मैं लिख के दिखा दूं पहले. Yes, Manmeet. Silence, please. Manmeet. Repurpose. Not possible with the resources. Conventional resources are not possible to reproduce. It needs restore. Not related with the other number of category of resources. When we as generalizer consider resources. Yes, Manmeet. Land is active factor of production which has associated with the different activities. Habitation occur on a land. Lands are used for industries. Lands are required for the means of transport. Lands are required for the means of transport. Means of transport. lands are required for agriculture activities. Dams are constructed on a lands. That's why land is an active factor of production. Minerals extracted on a land surfaces. Minerals are extracted from the land surfaces. All over the world, the total land mass of the earth, it's 43% is the plains. 43% plains, 27% plateaus, and 30% of mountains are there. Plains are known for the habitation, human settlements, and agriculture. Plateaus are known for Jia Dhawan. Plateaus are known for what is the specialty of a plateaus? Which are formed through the volcanic activities. Jia Dhawan. What she said? They said restore. But with relation to the minerals, with relation to the conventional sources, not possible to restore them. Yes, Jia. Minerals. Question kya tha? Very good. Plateaus are rich in the minerals. Minerals, fossil fuels. Yes, you. Mountains are known for the. Mountains are storehouse of. Akshit.